أصبح مستشفى لطيفة اليوم مركز عالمي يستقطب المرضى من جميع أنحاء العالم في جراحة المناظير النسائية.
We came here to Dubai all the way
from Poland to Dubai just for operation.
I heard about Latifa Hospital from my friends and I came here with big hope.
I came here in Latifa Hospital for my treatment of endometriosis.
This patient decided to come in Dubai for a lot of reasons. First of all, this patient that has this disease has a huge impairment of their quality of life and they are seeking very strongly to get a good care.
لاحظنا في الفترة الأخيرة إقبال على العمليات المناظير النسائية وذلك لما له من فوائد مقارنة بعمليات فتح البطن مثل الاستشفاء المباشر بعد العملية خلال يومين ثلاث ممكن المريضة ترجع لحياتها الطبيعية وتعتبر هالعمليات أقل نسبة في عمليات نقل الدم والنزيف الداخلي.
اليوم بفضل الله أصبحنا المركز ذو ثقة عند جميع الناس ليس فقط في دبي أو دولة الإمارات ولكن على مستوى عالمي في الجراحات المعقدة والدقيقة.
My name is Veronica and we both are originally from Ukraine but we live in Poland.
I'm Misha, Veronica's husband. This is our
first time in
Dubai actually.
My name is Gane Ohanyan. I come from Armenia. I'm a dental doctor in my country. I come to Dubai especially to meet Professor Arno Vatias in Latifa Hospital for making operation.
I'm Ridaya Fatma. I'm from Pakistan and my doctor Zariaq Setna in Pakistan, he referred me about your hospital and the Professor Vatias who did my surgery. That is the very well-known surgeon. He's one of the leading surgeons in the world.
All doctors told me that my surgery would be an open surgery because I have had two open surgeries before and now I have too many adhesions. So they said it's impossible, forget about it. It will be only open surgery. And the professor does laparoscopy, only small dots, like holes.
When we decided to move on that way in Latifa 5 years ago, it was to become a referral center locally, regionally, and internationally. And I think that now in 2020, we can say that we succeed and we became an international referral center, not only for endometriosis, but all aspects of minimal invasive surgery.
We are really thankful to the Latifa Hospital here. It was a really good experience. They did a fantastic job. We'd like to thank all the doctors.
We are very grateful.
Now after surgery, I feel myself very well. I forget all about my problems and I am very, very happy. Thank you very much.
Me, I got good results after the surgery. I would like to say thanks to all my surgeon. Professor Vatias, Dr. Shaima, or the doctor who came for visits, and the nursing staff. And I have good wishes and prayers for your hospital, Latifa Hospital. Allah bless you people.
شعور فخر واعتزاز اليوم يوم نشوف دبي وجهة للعالم يقصدونها للسياحة العلاجية.